Hillary, Loretta Lynch accused of corruption, Washington demands answers. Liberals are starting to see the downsides to constantly attacking Donald Trump and attempting to intimidate him and his cabinet. Because of the attacks, Loretta Lynch and Hillary Clinton might be facing a hearing that would swirl around the drain like soap's cum. Republicans are once again considering the appearance of propriety by intimating that they could be investigating Lynch and Clinton about the collusion and email scandal tampering between the Dodge and the FBI. According to reports, James Comey mentioned in his testimony in early June that former Attorney General Loretta Lynch asked him to use the word matter rather than investigation when speaking about the FBI's investigation into former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton's emails. Senate Republicans are asking for an investigation into whether or not Lynch was using the Justice Department to try to bury an investigation into her political ally. Texas Republican Senator James Cornyn said, "Frankly, a lot of what Hillary Clinton was exposed to by Director Comey's misconduct and the way he handled that was apparently in response to his lack of confidence in the Attorney General, and I think there is a lot we could learn from that." Many Republicans have been eager for a chance to resume probing into Clinton's questionable activities, and an investigation into Lynch would provide the perfect opportunity to do so. Trump himself commented on Comey's statement about Lynch. He pointed out the Democrats' hypocrisy and highlighted how there is more evidence against Lynch Clinton than there is against him. Leftists are trying to hide their wrongdoings, but it's clear that there was a breach in protocol when they talked about the phantom allegations of Trump's administration colluding with the Russians. What do you think about this? Share this on Facebook and Twitter. Scroll down for more. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe 24 Hours channel. Goodbye and see you again.